Hey everyone, welcome back to another video on Popsplosion. I'm Sean.
I'm Tess.
And today we are opening up some deliveries we received from Pop in a Box from pre-orders that I made back at the start of the year. So can't wait to see what's inside them. Let's go. Okay, so as I said, these are purchases I made on Pop in a Box. I made them, can't remember when I made them, but it was a long time ago. I pre-ordered them, so I've been waiting patiently for them to come in. I've been seeing loads of people open them on other channels and really wanted to get these, so yeah, delighted that they're finally here. So yeah, let's see what's inside. The first one is one that I have a few of these pops now, so it's really cool to add this one to the collection.
Michael Jordan.
So we have Michael Jordan in his slam dunk stance. Really love this pop. Very cool pop. So we now have this one. We have him where he's in his normal straight up stance, and we also have the one where he is in his black alternate jersey. So the one that I really want to get is the bronze one. It was impossible for us to get it over here in Ireland. The Foot Locker website wouldn't let us actually even get onto the website to try and get it, so it was impossible. So we're hoping that we get it at some stage without having to pay too much money. But yeah, really happy to add this Michael Jordan to the collection. So that's really cool. Okay, so next then is what should be off a complete series. So when you see this, you should already know from the thumbnail and my t-shirt.
Yep.
Oh, this is so cool.
Whoa.
We have Chief Brody.
Down and chum some of this shit.
From Jaws, one of my all-time favourite films. Love this film. With his chum bucket and his cigarette in his mouth. Really cool. That pop is so cool.
Oh.
Yeah, really like this pop. It's such a cool character. Yeah, so that's so cool. Can't wait to take some photos with this. It's gonna be cool. I'm actually just gonna leave this. Push that back a bit. There we go. Now, okay, so Tess, do you want to open up this one?
Okay.
So, this is a bigger box.
I know what two of them are, but I don't know which box is there.
Okay, cool.
Okay, take
care. Oh, yes. Very cool.
It's Quint.
Yeah, Quint with his harpoon gun.
It's coming. Hooper, get clear of the barrel. Hooper! Tie it up, will you?
Your turn, Quint.
Hooper, where are you? Hooper, hurry it up now, tie it on. Hurry it up, he's coming straight for us. Don't screw it up now.
Don't wait for me.
Come on, Hoopa, come on, hurry it up, tie it on.
Now.
Kill it, wait. Kill it. Now. Shoot. Time.
What were you doing? You know I had to get a clean shot, right?
see how long that barrel takes to bring him up.
Very cool. When he was shooting, attaching the barrels to the shark, it was very, very cool. Quint, very, very funny a character. Took no nonsense. Really cool. Okay, so then the next one we have is Matt Hooper. The sea, he was a sea biologist, I think, was that? A marine biologist?
That's what I'm talking about. You know their first names. Talk to those clowns.
Everyone seems to be having a really good time today.
Tell me about it. Polly, I'll get back to you.
Listen, could you tell me how I could find Chief Brody?
Who are you?
Matt Hooper. I'm from the Oceanographic Institute.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, you're the guy we called. I'm Brody.
Oh, I'm very glad to meet you.
Yeah, I'm glad to meet you,
Listen,
too.
Listen, I know you got a lot on your hands right now, but...
What can we do for you?
Well, I think the best thing for me to do is to see the remains of the first victim, the girl on the beach.
Okay, fine. Just bear with me, will you?
Sure.
Thanks.
That they called in from the shark attacks, played by Richard Dreyfuss. Again, really, really cool character. One of the three main characters there. That's a really cool pop with his backpack on as well. Very cool. So there we have the three human characters from the film. So then the last box then that we have is this big one.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
And in this one should be
the best,
the main event.
And I know what these are. I think if it is.
So we have the great white shark.
Shark with a diving tank in its mouth.
Very cool.
It's so hard to turn these around.
That's so cool. That is awesome. They're bigger than I thought they were going to be. I didn't think they were going to be this big.
Yeah, they're really big.
Really
look
cool.
At the blood marks in the box there.
Oh, look at the back card.
Yeah.
See the back card?
I thought that was blood marks.
See the back card?
It's like a boat.
It's a scene from the film.
Is it?
I don't know if you can make that out. If you see the back card, it's actually a scene for the end scene from the film. When Brody is lying on the mast of the boat.
All right, come on, show me the tank.
Blow up.
Really, really cool. That is very cool. Oh, I love that pop.
That's so
do you
want cool.
to do the last one as well?
Okay, I know what this one is if that one was that one.
So we have to complete the collection.
And we got Great White Shark.
I know there wasn't much difference between these two pops, just the scuba diving tank.
And they both have the same background card.
But I had to have both of them. Such cool pops to have. Really, really happy to have these now in the collection. Very, very cool.
I think you could see the background card better in that one.
Yeah, it's the exact same. It's the exact same card. Yeah. Both boxes are in excellent condition. So there we have the two great white sharks. Now, if you've been keeping abreast of the SDCC reveals, you would have also seen they have they've also announced they're going to be releasing a new Great White Shark. It's the one where...
Like a person is.
It is. It is. Yeah, it's the one where they have when Jaws, the Great White Shark, is actually eating Quint. So that's one that we're definitely gonna have to try and get. Now it's not that easy for us to get the SDCC exclusives over here in Ireland, but we will do our best to get that one. there are a couple of others we want to get as well, so we'll be keeping an eye out. They announced a flocked fox.
Fox,
you know, the phoenix from Harry Potter, Dumbledore's phoenix. So they announced a flocked one of that. They announced, what's the girl's name? That the journalist from the Troy Wizard tournament with the glasses. But you know, she has the pen that writes itself. Oh, what's her name? The really annoying.
I can't remember.
Rita Skeeter. Was it Rita Skeeter? I think that's what I
meant. Rita Skeeter.
Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, so they've announced her as well. I think that one is with Barnes & Noble, I think. I think Jaws was with GameStop, but I could be wrong on that one. And Fox is with Hot Topic, I think. Can't remember. I have to check that out, but I think that's who they're with. Another one that we really, really want to get, Tess hasn't seen this yet, it's the Up 2-pack.
Up?
Yeah, so it's, do you remember in Up, do you remember...
The movie
Up? Yeah. Do you remember the old man?
Yeah.
Do you remember when it goes back and he's really young?
Yeah.
And he's with the, so it's Carl, the when he's really young, and then his, the little girl that he meets.
Yeah.
It's the two of those when they're really
no
young.
Way.
Yeah, it's so cool.
Do they
cool.
have the house with the balloons on top?
No, but that'd be really
that
cool.
That'd be so cool.
That'd be really
that'd
cool.
Be like a 10-inch.
Because they are the own houses now. Because
really?
They have the SpongeBob house. Remember we saw that?
Oh, yeah.
So maybe there's an idea for Funko. The up house with the balloons. That would be really cool. So they're just a few of the SDCC reveals that we're going to be looking for. So we may be hitting up a few of our friends over in the States to try and get some of those for us, so keep an ear out for some messages from us. But yeah, that's it for this video. It was a quick video, just to show you our deliveries from Pop in the Box. And again, shout out to Pop in the Box on their delivery. Their packing is always superb. Boxes always come in great condition, and I think we've had once or twice where the boxes weren't in perfect condition, and we just contacted them straight away. They said no problem and just sent us out brand new ones without any issues at all. So yeah, really, really good company to deal with. But yeah, that's it for this video. So as I said, if you've seen our previous video, we're past 200 subscribers now, so we will be doing the live maybe this week or the week after. We will have to see. We're still trying to figure it out. And we will be announcing two winners for the giveaway. Lots of stuff in our giveaway box for people to choose from. Again, that'll all be revealed on the live stream. As I said, watch the previous video. You'll see what we've loads of stuff lined up to do on the live stream, so you'll see what we're doing there. Again, loads of new content on the way. If you haven't seen the last video, like I've already said, we've loot crate still to do, we've Tokyo treats to do, which we're really looking forward to. We have Chrono Toy.
We have the Harry Potter one to do.
We have the Harry Potter Geek Box subscription to come in. We have Chrono Toys Challenger boxes that we're going to be dueling with. We have our Forbidden Planet mystery boxes that we're going to be dueling with. Looking forward to that one. As I said, loads of new content on the way, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, as I said, that's it for this video. So we hope you enjoyed it. If you did,
hit the like button.
If you really enjoyed it, hit the subscribe button.
And don't forget to ring that bell.
And we'll see you in the next video. Slan.
Bye.